Welcome back to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. Today we're going to be learning about editing multicam projects in Final Cut Pro. In a lot of ways, multicam clips function the same as standard clips. We can add effects, transitions, or other basic edits. But because they're multicam clips, we have some unique characteristics we can take advantage of. First, we can switch angles in the timeline. Hold Ctrl and click on a segment. Then, hover over Active Video Angle and choose which angle to switch to. We can switch the audio angle in the same exact way. Ctrl-click, hover over Active Audio Angle, and choose another angle. We can also switch angles in the inspector. Navigate to the top right. If the inspector isn't showing, be sure to toggle this icon and select the info icon. Then, you'll find these active video and audio angles, where you can select a new video or audio angle. Next, to display the names of active angles in the timeline, select the clip appearance button and check Angles On. Now both clip names and angle names are showing for each segment. If the video and audio are from separate angles, the segment will name both angles with a V and an A. We can check clip names off if we just want to see the angle information. We'll set it to the information we'd like to see and select the icon again to close it.
Final Cut is awesome.
Cut and switch edit points, also known as through edits, appear as dotted lines. These are unique to multicam clips, because although the footage is continuous, the angle may be different. A gray dotted line indicates the different angles are on either side of the edit point, whereas a white dotted line indicates that the same angle is on either side. The edit point can also be mixed, like in this case, when only the video is switched, but the audio is the same. Furthermore, we can use the trim tool to edit the timing and duration of these cuts. Last but not least, if we need to remove an edit point, we can select it and press Delete.
Dun dun dun! Da da da! You now have a medal in the world of editing multicam clips in Final Cut Pro. Congratulations, we'd love to see what you make.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
Well, grab your partner, do-si-do, and I'll tell you what you gotta do. You gotta share, subscribe, and comment, and like below.